Good morning, children. Today we are going to study English. In English, identify the pictures and write their name, beginning letter. Chitra manasilakkiyittu adinte aadhyatha aksharam edaanu parayanam. This is a goat. Goat. Goat in the first letter G. G-O-A-T. Goat. Appo ellavarum G ennu ezhuthuka. Next picture hen. H-E-N. Hen. First letter H ayathukondu H ezhuthuka. Next, circle the capital G and small g in the given gate. Gate is the gate. Capital G is the small letter G. That is the same thing. That is the same thing. Circle the capital H and small h in the given hut. That is the same thing. This is capital H. This is small h. Okay, next. First try sign, then write. Adhyam, idinte modilude ezhuthuka. Capital G. Pencil upayogich, ee dotume kudi thanne padukke padukke ingane varuka. This is capital G. Then, ivide ningal G ennu varakka. Ee three line ma. Adhinu shesham small letter G. Small letter G. Adhinu shesham, idu rendu kudi ningal fill cheyyanam. Then next page ilum ide pole h capital h first idine molilude trace cheya adin shesham ivide or column undu adile fill cheya h then small h idile varaka ide pole idu molilude varichittu avasaram ingane small h varaka this is do it and send it okay children.